My name's John Vincent. I'm a senior scientist at Centre for Addiction and Mental Health. Having an intellectual disability can mean that a person has a relatively mild problems with learning, perhaps in a classroom setting, or even more severe, may cause problems with speaking, walking, sitting upright, and can be quite devastating. Each individual who's affected by an illness may have a unique gene, or within that gene, a unique mutation. There may be many thousands of different genes, each of which could cause intellectual disability. My job is to try and find some or as many of those genes as possible. We've identified 37 new genes in our study. Many of these genes have been validated in other studies by other groups around the world, and many of these genes have also been incorporated into genetic testings by genetic diagnostics laboratories. So the ultimate goal would be to devise treatments, therapies, or even cures for intellectual disability. Now that may be a long way down the line as we stand now, but knowing the genes involved puts us one step closer to that ultimate goal. For a family coming into the study who have a child affected with intellectual disability, if we can find a gene that causes their child's illness, and that gene has been observed in other families, then we can give the family information as to what they may expect in the future, and hopefully plot a course for potential treatment therapy for their child.